picked up by Hawkins on the switch. 6 seconds to go. Bowie on the drive. Blocked. Thrown out. Shannon fouled. 2.7 to play in Champaign. The give to Bowie. The three. Not enough. And Illinois overcomes their largest deficit of the season. Down 18 at the break to get the 66-62 win. Knocking off the Northwestern Wildcats.